nighttime falls here in Kazan. We wrap up day two of competition at Universiade. And we're off to a great start. Our first gold medals were handed out today, and the first of many, over 300 to be handed out over the course of the competition. As you can see, the night sky setting into the capital of Tatarstan, and there the beautiful Kremlin as we wrap up day two at Universiade. Take a look at the Kremlin here in Kazan. A busy day, starting off with belt wrestling. 7 gold medals handed out on this day. Very busy action on the men's side. Artistic gymnastics got going as well. Today, women's team competition. Take a quick look here at the Russian women. And the judokas were busy in the heavyweight category. Both men and women battling it out on the mat. We now move to the Aquatic Palace in Kazan for men's 3-meter springboard finals. Here you see the order for the final this evening. Evgeny Kuznetsov of Russia attempting a back 3.5 somersault. Rear difficulty here is 3.5. Very good dive for him here. Great elevation off the board. A little bit of splash on the entry. He would score 85.75. We now move to round 6. A forward 4.5 somersault dive. 3.8 difficulty. And an excellent dive there for Kuznetsov. He would score 93.10. The highest score of any diver in this final. Now move to Jin Lin, his round 2 dive, an inward 3.5 somersault dive, degree of difficulty of 3.4. A little bit of over rotation there on the entry, and you'll see that here on the replay. So a little bit of over rotation resulting in that splash. He would score 86.70. His last dive, a reverse 2.5 somersault with 1.5 twists. Degree of difficulty here, 3.3. A good dive for him, 82.50. Now to Kin Tian, an inward 3.5 somersault dive. Degree of difficulty 3.4. Again, a little bit of over rotation here and some splash. He would score 73.10. Now his last dive, a forward 2.5 somersault with 3 twists. Very little splash. Very high degree of difficulty, 3.9. He scores 91.65, his best dive. Third highest score of the final. But it would not be enough, as Evgeny Kuznetsov takes gold, Jin Lin silver, and Tian Kin, also of China, taking the bronze. Busy night in judo at the Tatneft Arena. We'll start off with the men's 100 kilogram class. Zafer Makhmudov taking on Lukas Kripalik of the Czech Republic. Makhmudov with the home crowd behind him. And there you see Kripalik able to get Makhmudov to the ground as time ticks down here. Continue to grapple. Makhmudov kind of gaining advantage there on Kripalik, just unable to do it. And the referee will stop things and ask them to reset. 1-0 Kripalik up. Makhmudov needing to make a move here to try to get himself back into the match. And it won't happen. Lukas Kripalik of the Czech Republic wins gold. Zafer Makhmudov of Russia, he will take silver. You see Kripalik, big smile on his face, and Czech supporters in the crowd. There are the 4 medalists, Rafael Buzakarini and Soyab Kurbanov taking bronze medals. Now move to women's over 78 kilogram class, this for bronze. Kim Un-kyung of Korea and Maria Shekharova of Russia. And Shekharova able to get Kim to the mat early. Kim with no response here, just unable to establish position to get back up. And you can hear the crowd roaring in behind. And that is it by Epon. Maria Shekharova will take a bronze medal for Russia. The medal winners, Rochella Nunez of Brazil taking gold. Now the bronze medal match in men's over 100 kilogram. Lynette Saidov of Russia against Yuri Krakovetsky of Kyrgyzstan. And Krakovetsky gets disqualified, giving the bronze medal to the Russian Saidov. Cho Guam of Korea taking gold in the men's over 100 kilogram class. Akbiri Multipurpose Sports Complex. It's women's under 48 kilogram weightlifting. The crowd on hand here today. First up, we'll take a look at People's Republic of Korea's Hwa Pak Il. She gets set here for the snatch. See that concentration there. And a great lift for her, 78 kilograms. She finished with a total of 180. We see the Universiade records, held by Zhao Hong Yu. She set the overall weight record at the Universiade in Shenzhen. We'll now take a look at her snatch lifts. And she would set a Universiade record in the snatch at 87 kilograms. An outstanding day for Zhao. I see the judges looking on, impressed by what they're seeing from this Chinese competitor. And I'll take a look at her clean and jerk. And a lift, attempting here 100 kilograms. And she would complete it and take the gold medal with a total of 187 kilograms, just off her Universiade record. FISU President Claude-Louis Gallien presents her with her gold medal. Silver goes to Hwa Pak Il of the People's Republic of Korea, and the bronze medal to Panita Kamsri of Thailand. Another outstanding performance by Zhao. And there the flags rise to the playing of Guariamas Igitur, the anthem of FISU. Competition in artistic gymnastics here on day two at Universiade. Pia Tolle of Germany up here now on the vault. Able to stick that landing quite well for the Germans. Now Kim Bui of Germany on the uneven bars. And again, a solid landing for the German as they have a strong start to their performance. Annabelle Holzer of Germany on the beam. Good performance also by her. And now back to Pia Tolle with her floor exercise. Germans would go on to win the bronze medal here in the women's team competition. We now move to Japan. And there you see now Sakura Noda. She gets ready to go on to the beam. Now Mizuo Nagai, her floor exercise. All her passes there. Pleased with that performance. Afanasyeva of Russia now, her floor exercise. Her first pass. An excellent one for her, and a good start for Team Russia. You see Russia on the vault, and a missed landing there. That'll cost them some points and a little bit of frustration from the Russians. Now Mustafina on the uneven bars. Crowd appreciating what they're seeing. Now Dementieva on beam. And a solid performance by the Russians. They will take gold. As we mentioned earlier, Germany takes bronze as they receive it here. Japan, silver. You see them receiving their medals and flowers here. And Russia will claim the gold medal in the women's team competition. And there they are receiving their medals and flowers. First day of athletics competition at the Central Stadium here in Kazan. Start off with men's shot put. There you see the results from qualification. Alexander Lesnoy qualifying first, and here he is. As the night sky falls in Kazan. Very solid throw there for Lesnoy. See the huge power from the Russian as he pushes that shot down the pitch. And that will be a throw of 20.3 meters. And that'll put him in first spot. Next up, Valery Kokoyev, also of Russia. This is his second attempt. That throw there measures 19.65 meters. You can tell he's not happy with that one at all. Kokoyev frustrated with that shot. Now we'll move to Inderjeet Singh, his fifth attempt. Again, huge power there from the Indian. Very happy with that one. And that will be enough to put him in second spot. It is Lesnoy taking gold, Singh silver, Kokoyev bronze. And now move on to the women's 10,000 meter final. Off the start in a bunch. There you see up front Puchkova of Russia, followed by Lyenteva, also of Russia. But as the race moves on, Ayuko Suzuki takes over top spot. And you can see she starts to stretch her lead as they come to the last lap, being urged on by her coach. And Suzuki, well in the clear, cruising to a gold medal win in a time of 32 minutes, 54.18 seconds. Prokofieva of Russia will take the silver. And there you see Suzuki fatigued after running a great race, which as you saw, she won quite comfortably. Finals in team badminton at the Academy of Tennis. China taking on Korea. China knocked off Chinese Taipei in the semifinal. Korea beat Thailand. We'll go straight to the men's singles. Won Gao of China against Ji Hoon Hong of Korea. Now in the third game, tied up at one game apiece, 6-5 right now for Hong. A good rally here. Smash there doesn't quite work for Hong. A great effort there, and that one lands in. A wonderful play there by Hong. 7-5 Korea leads. We now move to match point for the Koreans. Hong very careful in this point. Nice return there, another return. And that one goes into the net. Korea takes the gold medal. 3-0 over China as they win in mixed doubles, men's singles, and men's doubles. There you see the overall results. Again, gold to Korea, silver to China, bronze to Chinese Taipei and Thailand.
Dimash Moldashev, Kazakhstan. Alibek Lepshokov, Russia.
На ковре C победу одержал Архипов, Узбекистан. Алибек Лепшоков, Россия.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the victory ceremony for men's 75 kilogram freestyle.
Победу одержал Алибек Капаев, Россия, и стал победителем универсиады весовой категории до 90 килограммов.
Дамы и господа, завершена церемония награждения. Свободный стиль 90 килограмм мужчины. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the victory ceremony for men's 90 kilograms freestyle. We'll be right back.